very nervous at the moment because my next guest is not just a star, he's a legend. And he's not just fabulous, oh, he's absolutely sensational. And he's not just talented, he's a genius. In fact, there's only one thing wrong. I find his writing so hard to read. So here is the incredibly dynamic Mr. Max Bygraves!
Lena, there's no need to kneel. Oh, you're not kneeling, sorry. What a wonderful audience. It must be a thrill to have me here. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll do 30 or 40 of my songs from my LPs, and then I'll do the deck of cards. That's not a promise, that's a threat.
Mr. Bygraves, welcome to my very humble show, Mr. Bygraves.
Enough of the Mr. Bygraves. Call me by my Christian name.
You mean Max?
No, God.
Not joking, are you?
Well, now that I'm here, I'd like to do a song.
Yes, certainly. We've got everything organized.
All right.
Could I have a microphone for Mr. Bygraves, please? There we are.
Thank you. He touched me. All I need now is a stool.
Yes, yeah. A stool, please.
A stool
for Mr. Bygraves. Do you like it?
No, I don't like it. I don't want Esther Ranson's old furniture.
What do you mean? That's a genuine throne. A real queen sat in that.
I don't want any of Danny LaRue's stuff either. No, take it off. There's no need to go to all this trouble. It's not necessary.
Oh, Mr. Bygraves, you see, you don't understand. This is a big moment in my life. I was brought up as a baby on Max Bygraves, you know.
It makes a change from Ribena.
But you know, one of the family was a very big fan of yours when she was a young girl.
I know which one it was, your mother.
No, my grandmother. Oh! She had every record that you ever made.
Well, she's in the music business, is she?
No, antiques. Do you know the one I like best? You're a pink toothbrush, doo-doo-doo. You know that one?
Yes, they don't write songs like that anymore.
No, not since the Trades Description Act, they don't.
I used to sing that song in Educating Archie.
Yeah, Archie was a ventriloquist dummy, wasn't he?
That's right, yes.
Tell me something, what was it like talking to a block of wood?
It's a bit like being a guest on your show.
Well, Mr. Bygraves, I think you're absolutely terrific.
So do I.
The best!
The greatest! Oh, yeah! Will you sing for me?
No.
I will! Oh, and all, it's hard to be humble, but I'm doing the best that I can. When I was a kid, I had gorgeous blue eyes. I used to have blonde curly hair. There wasn't a kid in the street could compete. There wasn't a child to compare. All the women would hug me and kiss me. And then cuddle me close to their breast. And they still feel that way when they hug me today. 'Cause they know when they're getting the best. Oh Lord, it's hard to be humble when you're perfect in every way. I can't wait to look in the mirror, 'cause I get better looking each day. To know me is to love me. I must be a hell of a man. Oh Lord, it's hard to be humble, but I'm doing the best that I can. Had a call from Liz Taylor. She said, Max, can you come over, please? I said, Liz, I would love to oblige you, but men like me don't grow on trees. I promised myself to Bo Derek, you'll just have to get in the queue. Cause there's Sophia Loren and Angela Rippon and 26 more before you. Oh, God, it's hard to be humble when you're perfect in every way. I can't wait to look in the mirror, cause I get better looking each day. To know me is to love me. I recently had a call from the palace. They were giving out New Year awards, and they asked me if I would consider a seat in the House of Lords. I said to the Queen, ma'am, I'm flattered, but somehow I don't think I'll cope, cause I just had a call from the Vatican and they want me to be the new Pope.
I know.
Oh, will you sing another one for us?
I can't, Lena. I have to be in Paris by midnight. I have to travel right the way down to the coast and cross the channel, and then I have to be in Paris by 12 o'clock.
Well, how are you crossing the channel? What, by ferry?
No, tonight I'm walking.
Goodbye and thank you time again to Randy Crawford, to Max Bygraves, and to my dancers, and as usual to my producer, the man who stands by me through thick and thin, and I'm the one who's thin. Till next time, good night.